So what's up guys, your boy Tubes, I'm back here with another video. Today we're back here with the Kam Chronicles for Act 2 Chapter 10 Chaos. Today we have a party of Kamla, Eldenash and Shalotta. And yeah, Eldenash is just pretty much going to silence the entire last wave because their recast is a full party dispel and we all know what happens when Kam'lanaut loses his buff. It is not nice. So we're actually going to take a friend of Italian for this. Mainly because we want to just delete the turns for the first wave. We're going to sub out Kam and keep it for the second wave. And a bit, maybe a bit for the first wave because obviously Eldenash is going to So we're pretty much just going to burn Eldenash out for the last wave. Just going to Crystal Idol. So we're going to Crystal Idol again. They're going to delete the turns again. Shalotta is just going to throw this card. So now she's going to Uran's Cascade again. So we're going to Mega Flare now. Sorry, Yuka's Ultima. We're going to Iran's Cascade again. We're actually going to burn one of Shalotta's S. Twos on this way because we definitely want to burn them as much down for when Kam comes in, he can just go a bit crazy. Yeah, they're already a half health. So we can Vortex. So now Kam comes back in and it's not going to be. So we're going to burn this. Okay, that did not break. So we're gonna hope this breaks, or this Kam is kind of in danger. Okay, that's decent enough. That's fine. Another miss. So we can just crystal core with Shilata. And it's actually fine that I'll target Eldenash because he has his reduction in damage. Also has a debuff evasion, which comes in handy. Okay, so I missed Shilat, which is actually good. So now they're hit with Adol. I'm actually going to stun you. So we're going to do Vortex again. Okay, so we get turn rate and that's the talk region, which is right. Very nice. And then we get Kam's EX. Now we use like the crystal. Crystal core wave. I forgot they're immune to the absorbing to earth, which is not good at all, so we probably can't pop summon at all next wave. We're in trouble if we do. I don't think we should need to with Eldenash. So we're going to Tranquilite. Okay, that's fine. So he's going to be addled. We're gonna do this. We're going to HP plus. So we're going to have to talk region again. I actually brought the wrong summon, which is not good. So we hope. So we're going to use C65. I'm going to phase shift. We're going to Mega Javelin. We're going to do this. I'm going to get the core generation. That's fine, and Eldnash takes his turn. Throw a great wheel. I think we're going to Stellar Burst this time. Do this. Now he's going to be inflicted with the debuff, so I'm going to kind of try and play conservative for him. So I'm going to do this. No, they're pretty much kind of done for. They're both Telek and Eldnash, so it's pretty much game over at this point. I'm going to Esoteric Region. It's fine if they counter Cam, because he's just going to inflict Adel, which is... I'm actually going to paralyze this one. I know Kam'lanaut's going to get broken, but it's fine. We still have another use of C65. Don't go over this. Crystal, right, the crystal. Crystal core generation. Host off pulse. Okay, so we have one turn of terror and warp left. Okay, so terror is only one turn. Damn, this guy's still here hard even with Avalon. God damn. I So we have water. I'm going to walk again. My javelin. Great wheel. I'm going for half power. I'm going to start to walk. So then we're going to use LRC65. So this should extend to... Oh, we have a warp turn, true. So we're just going to do this. Now they are absorbed to Earth, which... completely forgot about. So we're actually not going to do that. I'm gonna do this. Crystal generation. Then we're going to use vortex. I want to do this. Over HP plus. I'm going to do this. I'm We're going to
this.
We brought the right summon. This would actually be over right now, but oh well. Mistakes were made. Again. So right now we are banking on the nurse to actually just hold out longevity wise, and he seems to be doing so. And then we're going to vortex again. We're going to another javelin. Core Okay, I think I've run them down to a point where hopefully I can actually, because Terror Elnars can't not just hold on for long enough. That's Terragon off both. Okay, so we have Great Wheel, so we can definitely delay. I think if we can get rid of this one, getting dispelled won't be that bad. We definitely are going to get dispelled. Okay, so we can this is gonna be a rough ending. Okay, This is going to be a very rough ending. At least we can take this one off. This is going to be a very rough ending. This is going to be a very rough ending. Because I think unless EX is just back up. I think Kam'lanaut EX should finish him off. Oh my god. I am never bringing the wrong summon again. That was very close. Whew, that was a very close Kam Chronicles. God damn, it turned out well in the end. Whew. So yeah guys, it's been your boy Tubes. Do not take the wrong summon. It's been your boy Tubes, it's been Kam Chronicles, and we'll see you guys later. Peace.